So we just finished our qualifying session. It was amazing. I was really nervous going out because the track is very different and we made a few changes to the car, but I was thrilled. The car felt amazing. I feel like I might have left a little bit on the table because I wasn't expecting the car to feel as great as it did, but we're sitting P14 for the race tomorrow and I couldn't be any happier. The team did an amazing job. Chevrolet engine was killer the whole time, so I'm looking forward to getting out and racing against these guys.